Kill the flowers, disrupting the lay energy flow.
I am on one.
The mouth of Mordremont is getting ready to tear apart that platform. Focus on the mouth of Mordremont. Break its resolve. Group two, grab a mortar shell from the wrecked chopper. Catch a ride on an updraft and attack. The rest of you, clear out those Mordrem snipers.
Finally come.
That's it! Keep the monster stunned! That's it! Keep the monster stunned!
Were you on the same one that I was on? Alright. Yeah. Right. I was on one. I've been... There it is. Is on one. But my back's fine. It's where my station is.
Those vine growths are tearing apart the islands. Destroy them quickly.
Vines.
Killing the Mordrem champion inside the monster's coils should drive it off that island.
Can't see. Yeah, I can't see either.
We're flying this way though, so. Let's go this way.
Oh, that's right, I can't get in there. Yeah, I forgot.
Wait, why why can't you get in there?
Because he like wraps himself around the island.
Oh, you can hit an updraft and fly to it, that's what I did.
Shit, oh, I'm dead. So this is a really good group.
Yeah, it is.
But he hasn't gotten any health back yet, so.
Destroy them! The mouth of Mordremoth is getting ready to tear apart.
Remember,
that platform.
One keeps that monster in place. Another gets mortar shells. And the rest clear the area of hostiles.
Catch an updraft and get high enough to bomb the monster.
Commander, grab a mortar shell from that downed chopper. stun the creature so your allies can bomb it from above. That's it. Keep the monster stunned.
I don't know what I'm doing right now.
Guess he's almost dead though. Hey, we did it.
Nice.
Don't let the creature get away! Up the tree,
yeah.
Quickly!
No need! It's dying!
Oh.
We got it!
Then it comes back in about 2 hours. Yay.
Yay, I got 200% participation. GG easy.
Rarely see one of those.
Fight cannot be. Yes. Keep to the shadows.
Are you gonna do it?
Probably. I just don't know where I won't run.
It's the red tag.
Yes. Oh, is it a waypoint?
No, cannot.
Yep.
Where's the waypoint meant?
Yeah, it was in chat. It was in the squad chat. The thing. Oh, dear. Yep.
This is the character that I'm done training on. Can you give hero points to other characters?
Oh yeah, I forgot. Hero points don't count and it don't matter anymore after you train your thing. Or do they? Because I have 177. This guy.
Maybe in the future one day.
God, what do they used to do? Oh, they were skill points before.
Yes, they were skill points and they gave you, I don't even remember.
You could buy skills with them. That didn't change.
Yes, okay, I remember that now.
But, yeah. Because there were skill points up until the expansion, I think.
Yeah, I think you're right.
We have this one? No, awesome.